Hey YouTube, I just got done watching the trailer for the new buried map for Black Ops 2 Zombies. And to me, it looks similar to Shangri-La, but it's small and sleek. And it seems like it's going to be hard, but that new ray gun looks too good. Like, it might just people can get to round 50, but I'm still hoping it's a map that you can get to around 25 to 30. Give me your guys' thoughts about what do you think of the new trailer. I think it looks good, but I'm really waiting for DLC 4. Thanks, YouTube.